arrested 32 males, 14 females, all charged with everything from resisting arrest to disorderly conduct to protesting and trespassing as well. Many of those protesters said that they were going to leave here in handcuffs.